when he sleeps. And he drinks so much he can't be who I see. When I leave to go pee, try to look, but I just keep it low key and let him speak and have his way with girls. I'll probably take his ass all around the world. In my own town, there's rumors of toes curled and foes earned. They wait to get they turned, to get burned and learn something from him. And I don't even know him. No recollections of the words that he was throwing. Wake up sober, rolling over to my phone, being blown up about the incident. Coincidence, I don't remember shit. There's evidence, but I'm avoiding every thought, cause I know that he can go blow for blow and shot for shot. So I'm not shocked about the plot and how your boy got popped. But shit, here I go again. Living life as my evil twin. Half a mind of violence and trying not to fit in. I don't know him, but he knows me. I don't know him, but he knows me. Knows that I like to go after every show and find a hoe to control. Believe me, his heart is cold, but bowls it to explode when he's offered up some coke. I try to tell him no, but he leaves me with no options. I guess the solution would be to drop him, slap him out, and maybe box him, cause he's toxic and causes problems, and watching is gonna cost him, cause he is me, and I cannot afford to be wildin' out of mean every time I'm on the scene. Know what I mean? Alright, cool. Let me show you exactly what we can do.